Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Twine. So in this video, I'm gonna be doing a LV agenda setup slash planner. This LV agenda I get from Japan a few months ago. I've been wanting to make this video since, but I always forget. So now I did it. So first things I want to tell you is this is the LV monogram agenda. It's this is the smallest size that I got, and it has gold details with a Louis Vuitton print on the bottom. It's a flap on the flap, and I think this is like 12 years already, this agenda. I also added some pom-pom because it's really cute on it. I like pom-poms, and I get the monogram because I really like the monogram print compared to the dummy here. And I don't know, it's just me, I like the monogram. And the bottom of this agenda, it has a Louis Vuitton print also on the outer side and the inner side. So in the first section here on the left side, I already put my ATMs, my debit cards, yeah, on that side. I just put my Visa cards, all my bank cards, and then in this pocket I put my souvenir, like my tickets or pass from the countries where I've been. Like in this, I'm showing you, I got what is this, it's pass from Venice, Italy. Last year we went there during my birthday. This one also is the ticket, the pass for the museum, and then some other. This one, the Dolomites ski pass. This is when we went for snowboarding in Italy last January. Yeah, this year, last January before this pandemic, you know. So that's where I keep all these cards. I just don't throw it out because it's like a remembrance for me. And I bought this plastic, you know, like how do you call it? Yeah, then you can put, you can insert your cards there. I like it because it's more safer. So I just put there my ID cards, my driver license, and my tax card, and also insert some money in there, and the tram ticket. And in this section, I just put my DM active beauty card. It's like when you go to the store, for the beauty store, you have a point, you collect the points, and then you can pay for it. And this one also is my gas card, you know, like when you buy the gas, you can collect some points, and then you can how you gotta pay for it, you can use the points later on. And then just also some cards for the coffee. And in this section, I only put and write my video ideas for my YouTube channel. I just write down there so I have ideas, so it's easy for me to catch up. And then on this section, I just put my September calendar here. I don't put the whole year, you know, because it's gonna be bulky. So I just change, like every month, I just put there. So this one, it's today, this month is September, so I just put the September calendar. And I just put my schedule where to go, like here on the 26th, I have to go to the birthday party of my friend Mika. And in this section, I just put my security, social security card, and then my card documents, and my address card, and some cash. So just in cash, normally I don't carry some cash because I like to pay with card. It's more safer and faster. So in this part also you can put some pen, but I don't bring the pen because it's kind of big. So that's it for this. That's all that I put in the agenda. I don't like to put so much because it's gonna be bulky and ruin the bottom. So I hope that it gives you an idea. I like to watch this kind of video because I'm kind of nosy person. I like how they arrange the planner and what they put in it. Maybe I can add up some accessories later on. Maybe I can buy from Etsy. And yeah, I hope that you enjoy this video. And I'm just showing you how big it is. You know, like this is my Michael Kors Selma medium size. So this is how big the agenda. It's not that big, so it can fit. It's like a wallet size, you know. So without the pom-pom, it's small, you know. It's easy to carry, so that's why I like it. I use this wallet as well and planner, so it's all in one. I don't bring any wallet, just the planner.